on my room.
And I'm really happy for people, for them, for making
the photo my
joy and new beginnings
are
always
wonderful
and exciting.
I look on Ulto Mero and Hajam Basak, I took a Mero,
so what makeup tips would you like to
give?
She does wonderful makeup. मैं बहुत बारी उसके वीडियोस देखती हूँ, ट्यूटोरियल्स देखती हूँ. सो ये बहुत बखूबी से यू नो अपना अलग अलग स्टाइल्स करती है एंड शी इज गॉर्जियस इन एवरीथिंग. एंड शी इज सो एंथुसियास्टिक अबाउट एवरीथिंग दैट शी शोज, वेरी रियल ऑन सोशल मीडिया व्हिच इज वेरी रेयर टू सी. And that's why I think just completely awesome. Because I like.
And these days I'm pretty generally there on social media. But
yes.
But your highest tips on makeup is like she said, enthusiasm and excitement and you know the interest and passion to do anything makes it come across, you know how it should come across. So I think it's more about my enthusiasm and excitement towards whatever I do that makes it look so wonderful.
Yes.
Yes. That's it.
What would you like to say? You know, we saw you had the makeover here and it's looking lovely.
Thanks so much.
What would you like to say?
You know what, Ty? I always believe when you have to learn something, you have to learn from the best.
Ooh,
so, wow. Talk about food, when you talk about you have to learn from the best.
Yeah.
Talk about makeup, you have to learn from
the best. Such bola.
Because in our industry, like look at Nisha, look at Hanaz, you know how you carry yourself, it's very, very important apart from just the dress. So when you apply makeup, the right makeup, the quality, the brand, like Chirag was explaining about the ingredients that you
need.
So
you
have to learn from the best.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, I was saying learning from the right person is very important and like Chirag's name, जैसे इनका नाम है ना चिराग के आते ही रोशनी आ जाती है.
Yes.
So, how,
भी और
पूछते हैं
रोहित की बदौलत.
So my today's makeup is done by Chirag's team and it's wonderful. Yeah, I have to say one thing about Kanaz. मैंने Kanaz को जब पहली बार देखा था और अभी देखते हूँ, I've never seen any change. Like last 15 years I have seen Kanaz. She is just the same.
Hands frozen.
Yeah. So you know you have to have a makeup. जहाँ पे आपकी एज रिवर्स में चलती जा रही है. So that's what Kanaz is doing. I'm sure it's just that he's done.
तेरे से वो अंदर अंदर से कुछ आ रहे हैं.
I would like to give one message to everyone who is